Couldn't drive any further? That was the right thing to do. In fact, I know that was not the right thing to do.
My father told me this story about a family of squirrels that lived on the plateau. Mm-hmm. He said that one day the canyon split. Half of the squirrels and the other half on the south rim. Over time, the two families became different, each one adjusting to their own environment. The ones to the north are dark, bushy tail, and have bigger ears. The ones to the south are leaner, meaner, and much prettier. And even though they look different and they act different, they are the exact same squirrel. They just grew up on different sides.
And this canyon between them? Will they ever be able to cross it?
Oh.
This is good.
Oh. Oh.
Spitze. Super, super. Okay, das war's für mich.
Na gut, komm, jetzt du.
Wie bitte?
Ja, ein Foto, komm her. Wo ist sie nicht? Was ist dir?
Ich bin nicht ganz schwindelfrei.
Ach so, komm her, ich halte dich fest.
Okay.
Keine Angst.
Thank you.
He proposed to me right around here, so I guess this is kind of a sentimental stop.
When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be?
First time you've been out of camp.
Wenn wir zugeben, dass das menschliche Leben vom Verstand gelenkt werden kann, zerstören wir die Möglichkeit zu leben.
Okay, let's go. Come on. Where's Edna?
She's in the car.
Good. Come on, kids. Get your butts in the car. Go.
Don't you want to look at the Grand Canyon?
Yeah. Great.
Look at this!
Oh, honey, thank you!
I can't believe you did this! I always wanted to see the Grand Canyon.
I know! Really spectacular.
Really beautiful.
Yeah.
So, how long are we supposed to look at it?
10 minutes.
10 minutes?
Yeah, right?
Okay.
Seems disrespectful to look at it for any less than 10 minutes, I guess.
Let's hold no.
That's a good point.
Go?
Yeah, let's go. Let's go to Vegas.